Sanbonani, sanbonani. U-Reginald Jabunkosi lo, Mr. Crazy Praise, enqabeni. Umamele the Kasi Heartbeat, Iliandra FM. Stay blessed.
Yes, that was Usinezi saying ungubaba. Yeah, uyabala nezinwele. Usihola. Hey, usikhombisa indlela. Usifundisa, usigcokisa, uwenza yonke nje lento. What a God, what a God, hey? Yes, but it's not about me tonight. It is about Incebu, who will be preaching the word to us. Wasedabankulu. Assembles of God, eh? Ngintonsile, you know, this week in business, Assembles of God, eh? Ngiyafithiza. Ngiyadonsa ibhamza bashubayile. Ncebu, sawubona.
Sawubona, mthakazi.
Unjani, tata?
Yasinceda ubawo, unjani
kanti? Hawu, uthi umshunemikazi, bowazi konke kuhamba kahle.
Ah, baba.
Besicela uzi-introduce ke kubalaleli.
Mani qale nje banibonge kakhulu umsasazi kuwe ubulizwe kwakuphula kufuli balaleli emakhaya ngegama lodwa igama likaYesu lo umvangeli ugogo uNdabankulu
Jesus.
Singachithi naxesha sijonge isi lenkosi uNkosi uPawule ebhalela ibandla leRoma.
Jesus.
Ukuba uThixo ungakuthi ngubani na ongasikhasayo ake silibonge lilo linamandla liyaphila izwi lakho selilifundile nceda lamphulaphuli ahlele ekhaya isandla sakho phezu kwala khamera umoya wakho ngwele phezu kwempilo yakhe ukuze namhlanje uThixo limvile ethetha nempilo yamngahlangulelo wenzela usuku lodumo lwegama lakho uYesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Amen. Awumvumele msasazi namhlanje ereyidweni ukuthi ngimemeze nalo udaba luxoxwa ngumpostile uPawule exoxa eRoma elimemeza ukubazalwane uthi zithina ke ngoko bazakwezi zinto uma uNkulunkulu ongakuthi kubani ongasikhasayo zithini kwabunzima sikubonayo kule ntlupheko siyibona sijonge yona yini ndaba sengathi ndingamemezela abazalwane baseRoma kwakukhona ii-challenges zabedibene nazo njebedibene
Jesus.
Sele uyavela nendoda kaNkulunkulu ithi sithini ke kwezi zinto uba ubuye ngelixesha womfundisi bengizothi sithini kwa sibona abantu bexoshwa sibona abantu bebulawa sibona abantu bephela imisebenzi sithini nake
osiyam
sibona abantu bebhubha sithini na
Jesus. Hey, Osiam! Yes. Jesus.
Hey.
Jesus!
Yes, I'm getting cheese when you're on me.
kwami tinkosi yesu. Namhlanje ngene enhlizweni yami ungixole amatyala ami ngibhale ezincwadini zobomi. Namhlanje impilo yami yonke ngiyayinikela esandleni sakho yesu. Ibanga kum kwexesha linzima kangaka hlambe ngegazi lakho engcwele ngegama likayesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Amen. Egameni likayesu Kristu waseNazaretha sikhulamandla kunamphulaphuli isandla sakho phezu kwakhe kepe izwi lakho ungengakuthi uNkulunkulu ubani ongasikhasaza kwamkele mbambe isandla sakho mphale esincwadini sobomfihle akwalixesha mfulele ekufaneke khona ngegama likayesu waseNazaretha. Ngegama lethu mfulele imali sibotshiwe mfulele ngegama likayesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Kosibawu ngokuba ayikho engenzeka ongenzeka ubantu kwekuyenzeka dunyiswa kuze bephakade ngoYesu Kristu inkosi yethu. Amen.
Amen. Ungu ayikho engenzeki kuyena. Jesus.
Ungu ayikho engenzeki kuye futhi. Akhonde umnqabela.
If God be for us, who can be against us?
Ubano ngamena manje.
Ngibe. Hayi. I am speechless. Le I think utoliko ke le. I think ngi translation.
Ngibona phakathi.
We thank you so much. If kunabantu abafuna ukulandela mhlambe ku Facebook ukhona.
Yes, ngulususiwe Luke Gogo ku Facebook.
Okay.
Luke Gogo ku Facebook.
Okay, if kuna abafuna ukukontact mhlambe.
Yes, ofuna ukufumana ngiyafumana yami number
08051664 at the end. It's in the number 079 80 564. If God is for us, who can be against us? That was umvangeli ugogo. Hayi Ncebo, hayi bengisukumile la studio, angazi akusahlale kuphansi. Uyisusile. Ungikhumbuza omunye umhlabeleli, ngiyacabanga ukuthi uyawazi ukuthi Ncandweni, Christ died for me. Oh, I love him. Ncebo, may you have a great evening. Thank you so much. Ngoba masingayiqala ngeke isaphela.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu ukuthi nabo lumele la bekhona
inkosi insikele imicezeleni. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Divine Darlington Ncube #uyababazeka. You are tuned into your favorite radio station, the Kasi Heartbeat, Leandra FM. Stay locked in. Hala.